The other big story we're following right now, the aftermath of the San Francisco Bay oil spill. A criminal investigation is underway into this spill. Now there's a call for congressional hearings to make sure it doesn't happen again. Lois Hart, live in the KCRA 3 HD newsroom with the very latest. Lois?
Well, Bay Area officials gathered at the scene this morning to tour it, and among those, the Speaker of the House and Bay Area Congresswoman Nancy Pelosi. Everybody agrees that there are major questions about the way ships operate in the Bay. The primary focus of the Speaker, environmental soundness, and who to hold culpable.
So we know they're responsible for paying for it. We want to know how responsible they are for the accident. So there are many questions that have been raised. I think we can only get to the bottom of them all, get the answers, by having independent hearings of the situation. It's not just about this, but it's about preventing what will happen in the future.
Meanwhile, federal investigators continue to question crew members of the COSCO Busan. They may face criminal charges. The charges likely would fall under the negligence provisions of the Clean Water Act and the U.S. Transportation Code. The National Transportation Safety Board also will investigate the Coast Guard response to the accident. And, Walt, also six members of the crew have visa or immigration problems. Back to you, Walt.
Okay. Lois Hart with the very latest from the KCRA 3 HD Newsroom. Lois, thank you. Thousands of Bay Area residents have volunteered to help the cleanup efforts, but many say they're frustrated because they were turned away. After turning up for training this weekend, volunteers were told to stay away from the beaches and come back later for more training. Officials say they're trying to comply with a state law that requires 24 hours of training for anyone involved in a cleanup. The Coast Guard is promising to do a better job at keeping volunteers in the loop.
Asking them to do is to understand the risks, figure when people have knowledge they won't expose themselves, and to back off from getting oiled and only work in a supervised environment such that they won't be injured.
The Oiled Wildlife Care Network at UC Davis has been coordinating many of the volunteer efforts. If you'd like to volunteer, officials ask, you go to their website. There is a link in the news link section of our website, kcra.com. Now, the environmental impact of this oil spill will likely keep crab off of your Thanksgiving table if that was your plan this year. Bay Area fishermen voted unanimously to request the governor to delay Dungeness crab season. Usually begins in 3 days. The concern is crabs caught now and put into tanks could die or make other crabs unsafe to eat. The group hopes to receive a response from the governor's office in a few days.